What's up, you guys? Last week, I posted a video about just how important it is for us not to overscore to picture, but instead to make sure that the story and the picture is always at center stage. So right now, I'm about to show you guys an example of me composing to picture for a school project. I hope you guys enjoy this example. Peace out.
Do you hesitate when you think?
Don't be ridiculous.
How about when you talk to yourself? And everyone natters to themselves occasionally, Bertie.
Stop calling me that.
I'm not going to call you anything else.
Then we shan't speak. Are you charging for this, Doctor?
A fortune?